teammates Jake Mace with Phoenix Longevity Arts. This is our Qigong workout for today. Hope you jump in with me. Nice. So again, we're focusing on a couple things of breathing in the nose, out the mouth, breathing about 5 breaths per posture. And this is only about, you know, 6 postures times 5 breaths a posture, about 30 breaths. So make sure that you're using this to break up the inactive monotony of your day. So if you're at work, you can try to do these in the middle of the day to break it up, to be in better health. Consistent practice is key, and stay tuned for our next Qigong workout.